Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Ginny here in Australia. You're watching Ginny's Craft Room. And I'm on the 11th row of my crochet blanket. It's a lovely sunny day here today, 19 degrees on a spring Tuesday morning, 1st of October. My daughter's gone for a job interview to work in a medical centre as a receptionist. So all your prayers and good wishes, good luck would be lovely. She really needs to get a job and she wants to have her independence and move out. I hope she doesn't move too far away. So just a quiet video today, just to show you how I work the join as you go method of crocheting these squares together. So not much talking in this video today. I've done my exercises this morning. had my meal replacement shake. Replaces the breakfast of the morning. While I'm on the light and easy meal plan, so I'll be on the health plan for until I lose the weight that I need to lose. It will help with my health much better. And doctor wants to see me again in 3 months for a blood test to see my cholesterol and thyroid level is fine. I'm enjoying the food on light and easy meals. They're really lovely and nutritious. I still think about cakes and biscuits and potato chips and So hopefully I'll be strong enough to get through the health plan to lose weight. And I'll feel so much better after I've lost all this weight. I feel so heavy and sluggish and unhealthy and tired all the time. I feel heavy and sluggish. So I'll be glad when it's all this weight is off. And it could take a while when you're older going through menopause. It takes longer to lose the weight, and when I first weighed myself I was 88.6 and now I'm down to 86.4. So I'll keep up with the exercises and the health plan and weigh myself once a week. And while the health plan's working, I'll continue with it. It's making me feel better. I've got a few years to go before I go on the aged care plan, so I can go into the community centre just down the road here and join in with their activities and outings and that. Keep me in the loop within the community and connecting with other people, and the community centre here, they have activities for older people and knitting and crocheting, which I'm gonna love, and going on outings and they have games and things. Yeah, so I look forward to that. And it's only a few years to go till I go on the age pension. Oh dear. Oops. Now, 1, 2, 3, chain. So doing these exercises that I've learnt to do from YouTube, a YouTube channel, a few YouTube channels to get different ways to do exercises, and that's especially for seniors. So it keeps me busy. In the morning I have my health shake and do the exercises and feed the fur babies and clean their kitty litters and do my crocheting and watch YouTube channels and this blanket is getting really heavy, so I have to keep it on my bed. While I crochet the rest of it, and I'll show you how much yarn, white yarn I've got left. So that's how much yarn I've got left, and I may need to order more yarn from Spotlight. So I'm on the 6, 7. How many rows? I'm on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm on the 11th row, so I've got to do 6 more rows. So I should finish it by, well, it's Tuesday the 1st of October today. So I should have it finished by Thursday. And Wednesday we have Department of Housing inspection of the house and to ask us any questions, to answer any questions we may have. The laundry door and the lounge room door, they're sliding doors, and they, you open them and close them too much, they come off the hinge. It's a really old house, so hopefully they can fix those. And there's a tree out the back, it's really old, it looks dead, and the last time they were here they said that they'd organised to have that chopped down, and they haven't done that yet, so we'll be talking about that. And there's a few cracks and things in walls that we'll show them that need to be fixed. So the house is a good 40 years old. The Department of Housing are pretty good. They usually fix things that need to be done. All my fur babies are asleep, so it's a good time to get my video done for you. So you can watch my crocheting. I'm enjoying making this blanket. The sunflower granny squares are so much fun to make. They've got a nice pattern, so it's 4 chain, then you join the chain together and then do 16 double crochets, and then you do the 16 puff stitches. So do a puff stitch in each of those 16 chains, and then I don't know what this stitch is called. But it's 3 double crochets, and it's too hard to explain. I've shown you in my last video, so if you like to know, you'll see in a previous video. So I will end the video now. So you have a wonderful day. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking my videos. Thank you for leaving lovely comments. And I shall see you in my next video. Bye.